I gotta send you a new invite on the Xbox thing. So, well, a new party invite. So, yeah. All right. Bing, 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 bing. Do, 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 do. We're gonna be starting in a second, guys. Hey, can you miss me? Yeah, I loved your tweeting messages. Fucking epic shit. Hope you're enjoying my epic music. I guess I gotta sign into this Xbox app so I can get Solus on here. Alright, we're just waiting for Solus to get here. Oh, there he is.
I'm back. I'm there.
Did you really let the puppy out that quickly?
No, I'm doing it right now. It took forever for me to log in. Here, I'll be back.
All right. Now, send Solus a platoon invite. Alrighty, guys, just waiting for Solus to get back. Yes, and yes, we are going to be doing countdowns tonight and stuff. So, we're just waiting for Solus to get back. Am I gonna use? I guess I could turn on the stream part so you guys can see what I'm doing. If you're trying to watch the stream and do this stuff, just pause the stream, bud. Oh, Wolf and Nick's finally gotten the 47R2. That's nice.
Oh, we got frogs.
That reminds me, I need to... I've been invited to 47R by Pontiac. Have you gotten one yet?
No.
You haven't gotten one yet? Oh, you're not part of the team anymore. You suck.
Hey, no, they're doing something. I'm not in a loop.
You're not. I just got the notification on my phone. Yeah, you should be able to pause it on the mobile phone. Yeah, just pause it on the... At least I think you can pause it. It's been a while since I've...
Depends on mobile phone.
...used the phone. We're going to be doing Tier 6 at the beginning.
Alrighty.
Trying to think of what I want to take out. Trying to remember, how is this tank? 21A5. 144.
Kitty, I don't need you.
Fuck it. We're going to try it. This is not good.
Oh, God. He's taking out the Chafee.
Yeah. So, we'll do a countdown on the next one. We got to get our feet wet. So, take your time. Getting around. Get your popcorn, your chips, your beer, your Pepsi.
I'm just taking this
because I've got water and beer.
I need experience on it.
Ooh.
Ooh. It's an okay tank.
Yeah.
God, I need a goddamn haircut. Headset don't sit right no more.
I know.
Losing my shit.
But I've got beer in one hand and water in the other.
Well, I'm touching my pussy and it jumped away from me. Bye, chunk.
That's usually how they all go.
That's right. They always run away.
Stuff on your pee pee.
They're only after your man juice. Don't trust them.
Yeah. Solus doesn't even get to use his man juice. You're 60k XP away from the IS-7. Nice. I'm 220 something from the tier 10 Japanese Army.
Not even close to it.
Where's it, Ken? Solus at the bottom. Hey, it's only tier 8, so.
Actually, not horrible matchmaking for us. Go, go, Light Tank Rangers.
Yeah, I'm going left and then cutting it far right quickly.
Pretty much. I'm loaded. I'm doing 40, 50.
I'm almost loaded.
Pay attention where you're going, you little bastard.
Oof, that hurt.
Choo-choo!
I didn't even get that much air.
Can't eat. Little tanks go fast.
Ouch. Yep, that's the end of me. So apparently those guys could see me a lot quicker than I could see them.
I'm just looking at all the support we have on this flank going, yeah, this is going to go well. Hey, little bitch!
Well, if it makes you feel better, I only got 52.
Got me a fucker.
What's up?
Ooh, Artie was coming. Leave that poor heavy coming over here by himself. Come on, guy. Kill me one. I need your help. I'm just a lowly little light tank.
I got spotted. That's okay. Yeah. I've only got 52 hit points left.
Oh, I got hit a couple times. I got 235 left in a kill, so.
Look at you, aren't you special?
I'm special!
I'm still getting spotted before I can see those, like, CDCs.
It's because he's sitting down there in probably G-fucking-8 around that little nip.
Ooh, Harding almost got me. Makes me feel special.
I go for it?
Are you seriously going for it? That CDC's gonna see you.
Shh, Kenny. Shh, it's fine. I am a little. Oh, that's a hill.
Oh, yep.
Oh, no, no. Turn, bitch, turn. Oh, cunt, bitch.
Screw you, Fury.
Oh, I almost had it.
Reload.
I hit too far to the right, or left, rather.
This is awesome. Yes, we are doing countdowns. We are definitely doing. Oh, T21.
Oh. Let me
see if I can get a shot on him.
I got one in him.
If he's.
No, already did.
Oh, I had a shot on him and I didn't take it. What a stupid idiot.
I don't like him being there, Kenny.
I don't like him being there either.
I think he needs to die,
I'm
Kenny.
Waiting for him to come around the corner over here, but he's not doing it. Like, seriously, he is not even trying. I think he ran away.
No, he's still there. I see you, you little bitch. Artie, you can't do it. Oh, fuck you! How'd that bounce? Right in the lower plate. You piss off.
I'm being a little dick. It makes you feel better. I'm actually not doing horribly shit.
How the fuck does a motherland or a CDC bounce a fucking lower plate for fuck's sake? I was robbed. Yeah, you stay in that bush. That's your bush. You trim that shit, man.
It is my bush.
Well, I got 4 hits, a kill, 1 critical, 2 spotting ribbons, and a spotted target, so, yeah.
I've got a couple. Little bitch.
What's left on their team? There's not much left on their team that can outspot you.
Yeah, that RHM is,
Yeah, he'll see you. Don't worry about him. He'll see you.
Anybody else want to come up and help? I mean... Oh, T20 prototype. What the fuck hit you?
Something big.
Something big.
Something big. Like, walk into the kitchen, forget what I was doing. That's what I think. The whole endeavor.
He tried it. He tried it. He tried it. Daddy used lock on. Yeah, who's your daddy now, bitch?
What is that heavy doing over here?
I don't know. I really don't know. Is that RHM still alive? Yes, it is. God damn it. Alright, time for a reload. It's only 14 seconds.
That CDC's got our tiger outspotted.
Yeah, but kinda he's spotted as well.
Yeah, but he's going now. Artie's down in, J or K, fucking 7 and 8. He tried to shoot me. I stopped coming.
I think he's gonna try and come and get me.
Mm-hmm. Nope. He's hunkering in with Artie.
Somewhere else.
There's the RHM. Go play with him, Kenny. He wants to touch you.
Oh, such a bitch ass move, huh? One round left. I will use it.
What a douche.
Oh,
same guy got both of us, just so you know.
How are you doing in the German and American tryouts? I actually just started doing it, so yeah. And as you can see, I'm not even playing the German. But me and Solis have already said we want to do Germans. So I've got 4 spots, 10 hits, 3 critical hits, 8 nice. Assisting. What's the yellow and the 2 again? I can't remember. The yellow ones? The 2s? Or not the 2. Yeah, the 2. Yeah, whatever.
Ooh, nice.
Track target hit. There you go.
There it is. I didn't track it.
Assisted with 2,688. Damage, 1,311.
Huh. 440 and 410. I blocked 60.
I didn't block anything. And the sad thing is that I had, like, no life.
Oh.
So, you have to admit, though, I usually suck at freaking, you know, light tanks, and I didn't do bad.
I would have got that CDC when I went around the corner. I would have fucking been eating Artie. It would have been like a wolf in a hen house. Oh, all right. God. We go in there.
Yep. Oh, man. We need to start using our German tanks so we can start helping out.
Woo! Gonna be a skit. Biscuit.
Okay, apparently my fucking bot doesn't want to work.
Moobot says piss off. Go lay down, Duke. Who's a depressed puppy? You're a depressed puppy because mommy's gone.
Oh my god. Oh my gosh.
Moobot is dead. I repeat, Moobot is dead.
This thing is being stupid.
I'm not stupid, you're stupid.
Oh my god. Whatever, I'm not gonna fuck with it tonight. Definitely not gonna fuck with it tonight.
He's gonna have to do it old school. Prepare for the miscounts, people.
Yeah, you get points in the ops, and then I think in the end they give you whatever team wins. Germans or the Americans, you get something else.
Yeah, you get, I believe it's the, I already own it, so I don't really care. Oh, I know.
Yeah, you know it's going to be like a fucking...
It's a premium tank. It's a decent premium tank. I got it. It's okay. I already have it.
I'm too good for you is in the E25. Well, please come my way and stop right in front of me. Like, a couple feet behind me, or like, in front of me.
I'm sorry, you dirty cockroach. Oh, God. We're top tier, Kenny.
I don't see him in here. Well, that's always a good thing.
I like Swedish fish. It tastes good. I don't know what makes them Swedish, though.
What makes them Swedish? The Swedish goldfish. Ooh, why am I going this way? I do not know. Well, we're going to drive down this way and then take a right.
Look at that booty.
Daddy is not good.
Don't, please don't see me.
Oh my god. Shoot him, Solus. You can hit him from here.
Yeah. Snapshot with the fucking KV2. Oh, it's almost worth the shot. Because if you made it, there'd be like epic
music.
I mean,
you got 36 and... rounds.
Yeah. 25.
Oh, well, I love our backup. So we're going to have to do a back and forth shooting thing, okay? You shoot, I shoot. You shoot, right. I shoot.
Killed one of their light tanks. Cause... What more do you want? Ooh. Shat my pants a little there. Shatnered him.
I heard that.
Shatnered him.
T-28's getting his ass kicked.
Yeah,
there's
well,
a Chafee and their whole team.
Yeah, cool. All right, so this is the corner we're not going past, apparently.
Turn.
Why is everyone on the other fucking flank? It's just so stupid, it makes you wonder.
Nah, he's doesn't have like the big gun, so there we go. That one's gone. Oh, we got a TD behind us. We have a Electo.
Oh fuck, we got this then. Problem I have is I don't know what's around the corner. Well, fuck it. I need to see. Oh, there he is. I fucking missed.
I didn't.
Good man. Watch that Tiger P though, he's in a fucking good spot. Oh, hello knight.
Don't worry about him. Oh, never mind.
I won't worry about him. I knew you had my back.
Yeah, but you're lucky I got a high roll on that one.
Well, I would be damned if I'm going to lose to some kaiju shoot me in the ass.
Kaiju.
Now we got
hey, look, our whole team's finally made it to the other side, and...
We still got Tiger P over there, don't we?
He's over there somewhere. I don't know where he is.
He's right behind that rock to our left. Yeah, there he is. All right, buddy. They don't see me yet, so you get greedy and come out again. All right? Ooh, somebody back there.
Oh, there's an... Yeah.
Where's he at?
Right there.
Oh, yeah, there he is. Take that, bitch. Okay.
Oh, I shot and missed in front of him. That sucks.
Oh, fuckers got him right before I did.
Well, I'm happy with that game.
At least they kept pushing.
Two of us holding the side.
The biggest fear I have is
we held that side.
They go to that side, then they get stuck and they sit there, and it's like, then you're fucked. They didn't stop. I'll give them that. Still dumb.
We almost got fucked there.
Oh, yeah. You know why we didn't get fucked? Because their team was too stupid to push us. Oh my god.
Yeah, no, their team was pretty bad on that one.
Oh my god.
And I think the T1 Heavy was kind of like... he was pretty much fucked because he didn't have the bigger gun.
Mm-mm.
He was just bouncing off of me. We kind of helped the American team on that one.
Yeah.
Oops.
I don't even know what to say to that. That was
Oh, wait,
disgusting.
no, we didn't help the Americans. We were in a Russian tank, sorry. I don't know what the fuck I was thinking there. Oh, yeah, I need to put this crew back in there. Oops.
What do you think it'll take, though?
I hate that the crew I just took out of my fucking AMX and put into the Arty for our recording. When I go to put them back, I still have to pay that $110,000 to retrain them.
Mm-hmm. It's annoying.
That is so fucking retarded. Alrighty, so we're going to do tier 7. I'm going to pick a hammer.
Ooh, stop. Hammer time.
Hopefully help our German cause. Just a little bit.
I'm thinking, do I want to take the hammer? Yeah. I better be able to brawl with you. Well, Panther, the Craft Panther can't brawl, so I might as well take this.
Yeah. Holy shit, my chat box wanted to work this time, so there we go.
Ooh.
So now I can see all the beautiful people that are watching. It'll be another late stream tomorrow because I'm taking the wife to a little moonlight walk, naked.
What that means?
Playing the scorpion. Nice.
That means is he's gonna take the wife to Walmart and give her a fancy luncheon at the Mickey D's.
Oh no, no, we don't even. Our Walmart can't even afford McDonald's. No, we've got just a sandwich bar thing there that they make their own stuff. Yeah.
You don't even get a Subway, huh?
We did have one, but it was too fancy for us. It was way too fancy.
Oh, Jonathan's on the other team, and the old Emil.
Emil?
Mm-hmm. Nice. I'm good for you is over there, I'm pretty sure. His gamer tag is on here.
He said he's on the other team, so. Oh. Alright, cool.
You guys want to go down to Snow Valley? You have fun with that. Feel the burn.
Yeah, it looks like our team's just going to do another one of those last game, last battle things.
Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4. It takes 5. 2 light tanks just sitting back. 3 light tanks sitting back.
We got the Tiger 131 over there.
Yeah, I haven't bought mine yet. Waiting until they go a little further.
I'm not going to.
I am because I'm buying the package deal with 2. So no one's going to go bridge. I guess I'll go with, you know what I'm saying?
I'm staying back this way so I can do bridge.
Go bridge. You watch there, I'll watch here. See how bad this goes.
Yeah.
I'm not exactly thinking we're gonna get greatness out of this.
Maybe not.
Oh goody.
Maybe his name is Cable, because I got a Cable over here, and he just shot at me.
It's called Snapshot, Jake Panther.
Ooh, these guys are actually pushing this other side. So, yeah.
Nice.
These light tanks need to get up here and circle these guys. I don't know why they're not doing it.
Well, I'm going for the fucking bridge. I see you, Scorpion.
Alright, I got multiple snake bites coming in to kill.
Hey, the scorpion's running!
Wow. Well, I'm gonna get my ass kicked over here.
Are you?
FYI.
Oh, shit. Yeah, they didn't fucking make it, did they?
Nope, not gonna run down the hill. So hopefully get some kind of... Yep, I'm dead. I did what I could.
You did what you could, Kenny.
I mean, the snake bites, instead of coming to help me, what did they do? Run down the ice road and...
Jonathan!
Wow, how did you...
Jonathan!
How did you bounce that? That's what I want to know.
Hey, buddy!
Know. How did you bounce that?
Because I'm God. Hey, Jonathan.
Apparently night, so. Night.
Come on, bitch. You want to go protect your base? You gotta go over the hill. Nope. Clever girl.
You got snake bite coming up behind them and heavies coming up behind them.
Yeah, I know. And I'm trying to hold my fucking self against this type 64. The hell it is. You just stay your ass away. Type 59 bastard.
Oh, Johnson said he's not max.
Oh, I was wondering why.
Oh, they're finally taking on your buddy. God, you are going way out there.
Yeah, I'm living balls deep. Oh, he's gonna fucking kill me. No.
Oh, double pin.
Oh.
No snake bites. Yeah.
Fuck, that was rough.
No snake bites were not fucking around.
Nope.
Alright, this other heavy, the T-32, should be out here helping. And he's not. I don't understand.
That TD on our team should be backed up onto the base to get the clock down faster. But he's going for it. Get two on the base, guys.
Yeah, they need to think about doing that.
As long as no one comes around the snow ice road and gets under the gets there, we'll be fine, but depend, you know. They're all over here, I think. Except only one missing.
No, we're still missing a heavy.
Well, he just got on our base too.
He's going to.
The guy back there. Well, the Ferdinand's backing up onto it. Of course, if you just turn around, you go a little faster, buddy.
He was thinking about it. He's like, nope, never mind.
You're gonna get it anyway. that was interesting. I killed Jonathan, so it's all good.
The one tiger is AFK. Ah, he must have gotten fucked over. Because he was shooting at me.
Feel that damage.
The tiger 131, he was hitting me.
Let me rub my nipple a little for that one.
Yeah, no, I was pretty happy with the amount of shit I had to go through.
Wasn't horrible.
Happy I got that high.
Oh, La France!
Hit you up a little. Yeah, your only problem is that you're trying to do those quick shots when I was just popping out a little bit. And it was not going for you. You got me in that first hit, and then that was it. That was really the only problem I saw with you playing on that.
their fucking team fucked up when they only sent one guy to fucking ice or the bridge.
All right, let me look at your gamer tag so I can remember it. Cable 1971. That's his name.
Cable? Should look for 1971. We'll remember that.
Yep.
Oh, that poor Jake Panther that came over there. He got nothing. Damn. Poor guy.
Poor guy.
Poor guy. I bounced him twice. I'm sure he was happy about that. The Jake Panther.
I know Jonathan was happy because he's like, fuck, I don't have the biggest gun. Can't pin that motherfucker.
You can. Hey, he's got to get my turret past inside of the mantlet.
Yeah, but you weren't giving him a lot.
No. He's a tiger. Tiger don't run out there like a moron.
This is going to go great for me.
Fuck. Everyone else got fish. Boy. Oh, God. Fear the butt. Oh God, he's on our team.
Nice.
47 REI. Fear the butt. Yeah, fear the butt.
What's he in? Yawk Tiger.
He's right next to me. I see him. Jesus Christ, I'm looking for him. He's literally.
Are you going
on
up the hill? Or are you going this way?
I'm going the way you are. Oh man, I really can't wait till we upgrade these things.
Yeah.
22 is not fast.
Jonathan is going against I'm Too Good For You. Nice. I'm just going to tell you right now, I'm Too Good For You, that Jonathan will not go easy on you. He will be a prick.
Damn his competence.
Yeah, damn his competence.
So we got a medium and a medium and me and you. And one behind us. This
is no like bueno.
No bueno. Only thing we got going for us.
Good for us.
Is our arty is platooned up. So if they're actually doing what they should do as a platoon. Could be good.
Are they platooned up with the guy behind us, or...?
No, they're just all three arties.
Yeah. Oh, I was looking at the enemy team. Wasn't looking at our team. Holy shit! Those guys came up the other way.
Holy fuck, did they ever. Hold the line, Kenny.
We're gonna try, but...
We're going high.
Not good.
Oh, fuck, here he comes.
Yep.
Turning! If he tries to go around you, I'm gonna try getting him.
And I missed.
He's not gonna try going around you.
And
he's
gonna kill me.
Kenny! No!
Yeah. Fucking odd loader bitch. Fuck my team. He's only got one round left, so you can take one in the ass.
Okay, I'll get a revenge shot in for you, Kenny.
Oh, no. I would not go out there. Yeah, he might be reloaded soon.
I know he might.
God, our team is pushing.
That's for Kenny! Oh God!
Oh shit.
Turn bitch back up!
Woo! Oh God, your buddy's over here. Nice.
Thank you!
He finally made it here in time.
Oh God, he got him. Good man.
Oh shit.
It's a long shot, but fuck it.
Nice.
Load. He's looking. Oh, they killed him. Oh, go. Go. I don't want to die to Artie.
Those guys are bitches.
Oh god, she's... Kenny, my tank, she's fucked up.
No, I didn't see the text you sent during the last game.
Oh, they're at our base. Shit.
Oh yeah, I just read it. No, just means Hilda's platooning. Wow, we're actually stomping tonight. I'm actually
trying to get turned around.
Confused on this.
Where the hell are the rest of their team at? Oh, we got an AFK heavy.
Bag at the base.
He did.
I feel bad for me. He's an IS-2. That's it. They killed Mall.
Oh my god, this tank is fucking atrocious. How much more do we get to batter fucking mortar?
I don't know. I did ferocious.
Yeah, you got, like, auto-litter rape, man.
Fucking auto-loading bullshit.
I was hoping he'd get overconfident, come around behind, and try to go around you so I could shoot him in the side, but...
There's a Lycan going after the Yogg Tiger. It's awesome.
My goal is to make it to the top of this hill before the game ends.
He's such a dick, he held him there so that the Artie could kill him. Fear to butter.
Fear to butter.
Yeah. I did nothing.
Yeah. Actually, our team pretty much spread everything out. No one did exceptional, except for the T10. He did fucking wrecked it.
Holy shit.
We're at the bottom.
Okay, so I upgraded to the newest engine.
Oh,
better tracks.
I still got a ways to go on that one.
And then 34,000 for the fucking...
I need 25,000.
God damn it, that pisses me off. I did shitty in that tank.
Oh. Too horrible. Not too bad.
Ice 3.
The old tried and true.
Old tried and true, bitch.
Hopefully this time we don't need an adult. Away we go.
Man.
Mines. Oh, wow.
Oh, fuck. Well,
come on, matchmaking. What are you doing to us? We know what map we got now. Show me how bad you fucked
tier
us.
Tier 10s. Tier 10s. Fucking tier 10s. Straight up tier 10s.
Don't talk like that.
I am talking like that because it's gonna happen.
No, it's not.
Fucking tier 10s, dude.
We're top tier.
Ooh, well, I know where I'm going then.
Where's that?
I'm going straight up the middle.
Yep.
Alright, did anybody get in?
I didn't see anybody.
I don't see anybody on the other side either.
They got proc. See if I can do this. Yes! You take damage.
Nice. I did it too. I was kind of worried about that too.
Well, if you hit it wrong, you can lose like 100 hit points from it. I hate it when I do that.
Yeah.
It pisses me off every time. Like, bonk. Fuck! Because all you had to do was go a little over to the side and you had it. But no.
Look, it's Procahor.
Oh, do I want the hill or do I want the side of this rock? Kind of want this rock.
Well, the VK. Hi, guys.
Hey, who the fuck are you? Little bitch. Ow! Motherfucker! Fix the track, bitch. Oh, fuck you, you premium fucking spamming piece of shit. Oh, my fucking god.
How you guys doing?
You need to just fucking get rid of premium on this fucking game. Courage is fucking point and click fucking... Oh, I ain't gonna get shit done. Already hit me. Fucking god. Yep. Just take premium off this fucking game.
I'm just getting assisting. This is awesome. I love it. Eat at T28. That is so funny. My tiger came out there for no reason. Oh, that is awesome.
Made the hill.
Nice. I love it.
There, I finally got my first hit in for the game.
Oh, is the mutant kind of hiding behind? He is.
He is, yeah. Oh, under the T20, of course.
That's right, IS3 hit my freaking thing. My freaking tracks. That's right, baby boy.
Oh, fucking. You got too many clusterfuck guys here.
That IS3 is so pissed. Come on, hit me. Come on. You know you want to.
Fuck you.
He didn't see you.
Fuck you.
What's this?
Daddy's angry.
Oh, Daddy hit him. Daddy rammed him. Oh, God, that was so much fun. Come on, T25 AT. He's like, no. No, I need an adult. I need an adult.
Nothing like being less than 2 minutes in and only having 318 hit points left to your name. Sucker. Alright. Try running this way. Come on. You want to run this way? Hey, I can see you.
I did what I have 1,462 hit points left.
Oh, fucking.
Just did 1,200 damage to a T-34. What the fuck? I was ammo racked. I bounced 1,065. Awesome.
I bounced 390. I got fucking hit by the fucking motherland in the side, and then Artie, and fucking pissed.
Alright, I got Confederates. Nice.
So pissed. So fast.
So pissed. Yep. Well, one of us was going to get fucked over, and unfortunately it was you. But I got fucked
My
over
turn.
In the last game, so...
One day, I will have the big gun. The better turn.
Nice. Oh, I got blow my nose.
So tomorrow, Kenny's gonna get up and bring his wife to Walmart and make her a sandwich at the sandwich bar. Getting some.
Yeah, I'm gonna be getting some, let me tell you.
After he makes her a sandwich.
The funny thing is that, so we're riding home today, right? I'm driving home, and the wife is saying her ass hurts for some reason. Like, I don't know, she's been standing up way too long. Doing, you know, staying up till work, and then
tell you how to cure for
that.
We'll
get up to tens. Don't worry, we'll get up to tens. Tier 9 is gonna be next. Anyways, so we're sitting there, and she's got like she shoved like my one jacket underneath her ass to see if that would change it. Nothing. So I eventually said, "Well, is it your pants hurting?" She's like, "I don't know." I'm like, well, why don't you just pull down your pants and sit on your ass naked?
Uh-huh.
After a few minutes of convincing her, she finally did it. Did it help? Nope. But was it fun watching her in her fucking thong? Yes, it was.
Is Kenny happy about her being pantless? Oh, yes.
Yes, I was. I was like, do you want me to use my hand underneath your ass? She just looked at me like, no.
You want to sit on my lap and use my fix-it stick?
I told her that too. I said, would sitting in my lap do it better? And then she's like, no. I'm like, well, how about if we bang it out of you?
I like that guy's name in a Jake Panther. Lieutenant What's-His-Face.
Lieutenant What's-His-Face.
Perfect.
Do they seriously, are they seriously in a fucking team called the BBC? That's epicness, sir.
There's a team called the BBC?
Yeah.
I hope it's British Broadcasting, not,
Yeah, I hope it is, too. It's the actual...
And if it is the BBC of the big black cock kind, I really hope it's not dudes. Because...
Okay, you just scared me on that one. You hope it's not dudes with big black cocks?
No. Like the black lassies or whatever the hell you call it, you know? Alright, I guess I'll, we'll see on towards the center here. Slow.
Oh.
You didn't even see me, you bitch! Slut!
Who was that? I really want to know.
Fuck off! Alright?
I see him over there. I shot. Well, I mean, I saw where he shot from.
Good, no hole.
There's that little bitch.
Oh, it's gonna take me a day and a half to get up this hill. Hold my beer, we're going in.
How did I bounce that? That should attract him. That's so stupid.
Run, little T-71, run.
Conqueror right. Just got hit.
Downhill now, bitches!
Whee! There's a lot of them down there.
I know. I ain't going around the corner. I ain't nuts.
Boop-a-doop-a-doo. Yeah, I'm not going around the corner. I'm not nuts. Yeah, look at this.
I'm not around the corner
And
yet.
Solo's bounced it.
Well, it is a Jag Tiger, and I do have no upgraded gun, so you see where the
yeah,
problem.
Another fucking show of Solo's not having the proper gun.
Hey, you knocked that shit off.
Don't get killed by the big black cock.
What a way to go, man. What a way to go.
Ooh. That hurt.
You stay there, bitch.
Where'd you give me it, anyways?
Come on, Artie.
See where he hit me.
I tracked him out there in the open. You son of a bitch. STI is a problem.
No, I've got him. I could pin him.
Fucking tracking shots.
You're getting
again.
Wrecked.
I can't fucking pin nobody.
Ooh, that hurt. Whatever that was, that hurt. I'm falling back.
Yeah, I need them to pull up further. Our TDs and our other heavy that's sitting down there like a sniper could help.
Yeah, T4 heavy. You look amazing. Oh, did you get hit in the top? Yeah, that's right, because you're a dumbass. Alright, well, that was pretty much my last shot.
Got you one, bitch!
Ganju one?
Fuck. He's a one shot now. Oh, look, the heavy that was behind us is finally moving up, Kenny. Finally. The hell is it anyway?
Is he?
It's a fucking STI and he's finally moving up.
How much health does he have?
He has 1,702 of 1,900, but literally everything on his tank is broken. The motor, the ammo rack, the gun, the turret, the fucking spotter, and the fucking gunner's dead. What the fuck happened to you? You had to have jumped. He jumped off the fucking hill by the fucking base. Exactly what he did. You know that steep hill on the fucking one side you can fall off and hurt yourself on?
Ah, I got the assisting.
Yeah. That's nice. The only way you could hurt your tank this much and not have that much life gone.
Yeah. He must have fucked
He did, because he's 1,702 of 1,900. He fucking went derp-a-der off the fucking edge and hurt himself.
Aww, he took out little Nicky.
No.
Not little Nicky. Motherfucker.
Die. You gotta die for that now, boy.
Little Nicky, I will avenge you. I will make it back there in 54 seconds.
The can Jake Panzer, whatever you want to call it, the premium's going after him.
Bomb. Ooh.
Where's he at? He's hunting him down like a dog.
Yeah, he is.
He's hiding pretty good, though.
These idiots are on the clock. Hey, guys, we've only got 8 minutes left, so we better worry about
Worry about that.
Gonna sit here.
Well, wherever that guy is, that guy already, he hid pretty well because that fucker should have saw him and he didn't see shit.
Yeah, he didn't see shit. Ugh. Oh, yeah. Man, tonight is my night for playing. Wait, you got this shitty ass gun. You would have actually done damage if you'd actually upgrade the tank.
Cheap. Well, I need to do it next anyway.
Our favorite one, Solas. Oh, I gotta pop my back. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, it's the 107 you wrote on that thing, right?
What's that?
It's the 107 you're running, ain't it?
On the gun?
Yeah.
What?
107 SIZ? I think it's... SIZ? Or ZIZ 24?
No, this is the 8-inch howitzer.
No, on the KV-4.
Oh, yeah.
So, yeah, I got a ways to go yet. Oh, you're going that route, huh?
We will be going to 10 shortly, okay? We go in order. Well, sometimes we go in order. So.
Actually, protect me, Kenny!
Protect you? I will do my best. Or take your, you know, steal your kills. I like doing that too.
Oh, God.
Alright, tier 10s. 3 artillery. And ash ray beam.
Well, wherever we spawn is going to dictate what I'm doing. Tens. Not bad, though.
Wolf of Nyx, if you're asking me to check my messages on Xbox, I don't do that until after we're done live streaming.
That's where he gets all his hate mail.
Mm-hmm.
Kenny, they actually put you on top of the hill. Ain't you cute?
Yeah, I don't like that. I mean, I can't even shoot the goddamn...
Fuck me, this is gonna suck. So slow. Fuck. Sucks is it's so slow that there's no way in hell I can get across that without getting shot. It's just not gonna happen. Alright, I'm gonna go bridge, because no one else went that way, and I know if I turn left, I die. So there's that.
I'm hearing that. I'm just randomly shooting. Nope, not even gonna get close.
Maybe someone will go underneath the bridge and I can just jump off and land on them. That'll work.
So you got a light tank.
No, I'm more worried about the fucking Waffen Trick, the T110E5 and the fucking TD there behind it.
Well, I can definitely hit them.
Yeah, well, they're just on that little keep normal spot. Problem is, I don't know where it already is.
Like, right behind you, almost. I just need them spotted.
There's one of them.
Oh, I nice did like Kenny. That one.
No, you're there.
Okay, Lieutenant White.
They're going to be coming from the fucking... I'm dead. I love that. Waffenträger fucking Panzer IV can penetrate me. Such a good tank. Waffenträger Panzer IV. Right through the fucking front at an angle. I love it.
Well, I'm kind of fucked.
I mean, straight through the fucking mantlet, Kenny. Right next to the barrel. Straight through.
Daddy's running.
Why did they even give us armor values?
I don't know. All I know is Daddy is running. I doubt I can hit that cap circle.
From there? Maybe?
Yeah, see, not. I'm still getting fucked over by that fucking
little ridge
hill, so I'm gonna move over just a little bit. And I might be able to do something. Oh, yes. Daddy can hit people now. Oop. Bye-bye. The E-100, you are next. I've got perfect shots on you. No, oh, I overshot him. Damn it. I got a lucky shot on the fucking people. Hi, Kenny Soul Sister.
Spawn. I'm just still fucking raging over the fact that a fucking tier 8 fucking TD can shoot that fucking big old heavy right through the fucking gun mantlet twice. Love it.
Well, you gotta love this. I'm coming up behind this freaking T110E3.
Give him butt sex, Kenny.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna give him some butt sex.
Nope. You gonna be dead before you get there, Kenny?
Are they gonna kill him? Did they have him fucking stuck there?
E-100 staring him down. Just killed the E-100. Someone bounced him. You might get. Oh, fuck. No, you don't. Somebody else caught him.
Who the fuck got him? God damn it.
So close.
Hey, not bad for being on a shit map.
I hate this tank.
Pretty
this
happy with so that. Stupid. I know that waffle didn't like me.
Yeah, I just like how the waffle can literally fucking shoot me through the front. Right through the gun mantlet. Literally through the fucking gun mantlet, Ken.
I don't know if I really want to do the Type 4 Heavy.
I do another. I'm so angry.
Yeah. And then after this battle, we'll do Tier 10. I actually never ran that position before, so that was a good thing to remember for next time.
Ooh.
Fisherman Bay, just like usual.
So, see you in town.
Yeah. Die again. In town. Yep.
That way, these little fucking lonely fucking waffles can shoot us through the face.
Right in the fucking face.
Did right through the gun mallet. Fucking two fucking times.
Oh, look,
Once.
they don't have anything that can really pen us except for that T1 or the E100. Oh,
Oh
and the
no.
Yog Panther. I forgot about him.
Everything there will pen us. Don't worry about it. You don't need to be no fucking tier 10 to pen this piece of shit.
I love how we have like tons of fucking light tanks. This ought to be epically dumb.
I am bigger than a mouse. I love my life.
Did you do the camera? I did. Wow, we have a Waffle
Yes, I
E100
did the
coming with
camera.
us.
You shut your mouth. I did it the first game, and I did this game. I do like every game I play. This thing is like, did that bump my button?
Well, I've been spotted.
I have not been spotted.
Fun times.
I'm skinny. Oh, leopard gun ammo rack.
Oh, ammo racked.
RNG said no more leopard. Artie,
Ooh.
Artie.
Did Artie hit you?
No, he's blind shooting between us though.
I know that was blind shooting. He might have been. Sp that other guy might have been spotted.
Maybe. Either way, it was way off.
Are you trying to do the epic music before
It's
we die?
not helping this thing go any fucking faster.
Well, I got spotted.
Yeah, I know you did. I mean, Kenneth.
And I missed the E100. Are you fucking kidding me?
I got his track! Yay! Yeah, you gotta get the fuck out of there.
Ooh, Yog Banzer, Yog Banzer. Oh, I
I'm spotted,
bounced
now
it.
I can come back.
And what am I hitting? I'm hitting the fucking ships. Are you fucking kidding me? That Yog Panzer's gonna spot me and fuck me over. And I hit his tracks.
And I hit the building he was trying to go between. Oh, Kenny, you so fine. That's all I got.
Ooh, E100 player's playing it good. I mean, he's almost dead, but he is playing. Oh, IS3. I'm so sorry. Here, I'll let you get a free shot on me. Nope, he's gonna shoot somebody
I
else.
got a jigger over on the fucking left, or right rather.
Yeah, no, I saw him.
Kinda worried about that.
Ooh, he's actually backing away from me. Oh. Ooh. Already hit me.
Fuck you, IS3. Shoot me.
There's no way I'm gonna pin that. Oh, the E100's leaving.
Is he? Kenny, can you come shoot this? I would like if someone would shoot this thing. Because he's going
to
kill me.
How quickly would you like me to get up there?
Thank you, whoever got him.
T-57.
Thank you. We can be friends now.
What, you and the E-100?
No, I mean the 57 that came and saved my ass. We can be friends now. Oh, there's a Jagaroo around this corner somewhere. Ooh. It's looking at me! Fuck! I found it!
That went bad.
I was hoping he'd be looking the other way at the other guy coming around his ass, but nope. He is now. Oh, fuck. Come around the fucking corner, he's looking right at me.
Nice. Shit.
T-54 lightweight, how did you lose to him in a circle fucking... You could have circled him for death. 57, he's looking at you. Oh, man.
And he's got a medium coming to help him.
Oh, Mouse is going to get him. Yeah, Mouse made it. Mouse fucked him. Now he can't turn. Now the T-57 is going to eat your ass. Sexy booty. Alright, Kenny. Go. Put the hammer down, Jesus fucking Christ. Get that tank over there. What the hell are you doing?
Premium loading bastard.
Yeah, that was me, my... Ah, yes, sir. Three. Fucking premium loading bastard.
Yeah, I'm going to defend the flag, okay? I gotta get up here.
It takes me a while.
It's not like I can see everything that's fucking looking at me.
Best way to look at this game is, if you're in this thing, is if you're on the map, everything sees you. Just assume it.
Well, you got me with something. Yeah, Type 59, go ahead and shoot me, please.
At least you didn't come around a corner with the Jagaroo looking at you.
Oh, God. Oh, God. That's all you hear.
I screamed.
He pooed a little.
Well, there's nothing on the front of this thing that'll bounce it.
Oh, come on.
That range. Just dead. The low Panju.
And the T-10 and the low pen. That sucks. I've gotten 3 spotting with this tank. I just want
to
announce that.
I have 3 spotting. Have 3 shots, 1 kill, 2 crits. And 1 on damage spotted.
I seriously need to kill this fucking Artie.
He's dead. Jake Fenster's gonna eat him alive.
I don't know, he's got a pretty quick reload. And a rotating turret.
Oh, not running no more, are you, bitch? Oh, fixed it. You wasted a fucking repair kit, buddy.
He doesn't care. He is running. He is so running.
I will never understand that. I'm going to waste a fucking 10,000 or 10,000 silver fucking repair kit when I'm the last tank. Why? I blocked 390.
Lieutenant, what's his face is, that was just streaming. He's a streamer.
Oh, cool.
Well, I'm glad he did something. I did nothing.
Was not epic, Ken.
It was epically failed. This tank is so hard.
That tank, if you're not on the map, like a city map, instantly, is so fucked.
Oh yeah. The big boys are coming out. Oh yeah.
Just tag not often that you take these out and you go, man, they're fast.
Yeah.
They feel fast. They feel fast now. Oh, fuck it. I know, biscuit. It's a rough life being a puppy.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, such a rough life. He's like, oh, God. Oops. Just dropped something. That was a flashlight.
You mean flashlight?
I knew you were going to say that. No, it's actually a flashlight.
I knew that. You knew that I knew you were going to say that.
I can't pin either of you. I mean, you might get lucky. I might show my lower plate enough. You never know.
Just remember, Kenny's an easier target. God. He doesn't have a turret.
Yeah.
Oh my fuck. I know where I'm going.
As long as there's no Artie, right?
Doesn't matter. There's really like nowhere else you can do anything in heavy on this map. We need to add something to that middle flat ground. Just something. What do we got?
Alright. One artillery, and it's a nasty one.
Yeah, it is.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go up with you, because I'm gonna hope for the best.
Got the boys sitting in the mix, Ken. We're gonna get this fucker going.
Yeah, pour some alcohol on that engine. Go for the best.
Shot of bourbon for me, a little bit in the fuel tank. Let's do this.
It's like half a bourbon in your mouth and then a little shot in the fuel tank.
Like down periscope with the mechanic in the engine room?
Yes, yes.
Glug, 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 pour, glug, 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 pour.
Half of these kids probably know what the fuck down periscope is.
The fuck is down periscope?
Epic fucking war movie. You should watch it.
Fucking the string and across the submarine as they're going down and it gets short, closer and closer to the ground. But you never saw that one. It was one of those nukes, did you? No, we didn't have a clothesline. We had this big dryer with a window. It had a glow.
It had a glow.
Oh, fuck. Good movie. You should find that. I don't have that one.
That's usually on, like, Netflix and stuff.
Another recommended movie, Strange Brew, guys. Come on.
Oh, God. There's a T-110E4. And he's just hiding down below. What's our Artie?
I don't even know.
Ooh. E-100. Nice.
Oh, the wife's in Phoenix.
Oh, yeah, the wife is leaving your ass for Phoenix.
She left me. I was like, baby, don't leave. She's like, I'm going.
What's up with us running into Zeta tonight? I don't even know who the fuck Zeta is. There's some nasty tanks behind y'all somewhere, but
oh, found the Artie!
Oh, yeah.
I'm sure that he found
he,
me.
Yeah. He definitely found you.
I'm dead. They're not going to push, and we're going to lose this game anyway. So
I love how the Conqueror is, like, so scared to move up. I feel like Artie's going to hit me.
Well, the problem I had,
I bounced that one because fucking T-54 got in my way. Oh my god, you little bitches. I'm not going to have you eat my ass. No. Get the fuck out of my way. I will push you out of the way.
I'm just trying to figure out why our fucking mediums are up there fucking trying to brawl. Each other. Yeah, it's a clusterfuck, so I went to the right, because... No. I like how they still haven't reworked this map so that each team can hit the top of that hill at about the same time. From spawn.
Mm-hmm.
So if you're on the other side, you always got the advantage.
This is so bad.
No, it's gonna go horrible. The ass raping's about to happen. Because when our two mediums got up there, instead of pushing on the lone fucking guy, they stopped. Now they're running like bitches.
You can't do anything. All I'm doing is getting spot medals. Ooh.
Well, that, and I always love it when you get up here and the lower tier fucking heavies are trying to take the ridge and they don't move for anybody, you know, higher tier coming up.
Yep. T-124 can shoot at me no matter what.
Now they're just going to spot you guys up till they already hits you. Or they're going to push this one.
Ooh. And I took his tracks, and that was it.
Well, I'm one of those two fucking... up there, those T-10s. Yeah, it must have been that one. One of them I penned right through the turret, so I'm sure he's happy. There it is. And you get shot in the side. They just sit there and wait for Artie.
He's gonna fuck me over. T-124. Cause I can't do anything. Oh. That's stupid. I fucking hate my fucking team. This is so stupid. Why didn't you guys go attack the fucking T-124? Cause we're fuck nuts and we don't give a fucking... Artie, it's... Wow.
You know, all the fucking two mediums had to do when they got up there is take the one medium out. They could have had that fucking hill long enough for the other heavies to get up there, but nah, we'd run up, see him, and then we stop. Non-aggressive medium players, man.
Back chat must be reloading. Oh, how did the T-30 get to you that quickly? That's right, because you're stupid and don't pay attention to his barrel.
How can you not... Oh, fucking maneuver him in a back chat. He's a T-30.
Because he's going too far out on his circle.
It's horrible. And then you gotta cut in quick. Oh, man. You're dead. I haven't seen this Motherland pen a shot yet. It's like the fourth one I've seen. Fucking shit.
This Motherland sucks at penning.
It's a shit tank.
Plus he shouldn't be in our battle. But no, let's platoon up with somebody with a regular tank. That's smart.
Is that what he did?
Yeah.
He is fucking platooned up. The Jag Panther. Well, we got the shit end of the fucking tier 8s, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Oof.
And we got and fucked by our
there goes 15,000. One for one.
I did zero damage. I assisted for 1,000 something.
Yeah, I got one shot in for 8, 6. I'm horrible.
Do another one.
Try again. See if we get a fucking other open map. Yep. I don't even mind the open map. Just don't give me one. I got to drive uphill.
Yeah, I don't mind open maps either. It's just when your team fucks it. I mean, if you get stuck, like you said, on that hillside, you are fucked. Your best thing to do is just fucking fully retreat and let them come to you. Because if you let them stay at the top, they're just going to fuck you over. Or I don't know, better yet, the other part of our team should have left a lot sooner.
Our fucking three mediums beat everyone else to the top of the hill, but they're one fucking medium, and rather than take them out, they just fucking ran. Jonathan's in the T10 on the other team. Alright. See if we can. Two T94-2s platooned up. That'll be fun.
Alright, just make it to the town, you're good.
Well, as Wargaming thinks, I gotta put the slowest motherfucker at the back of the pack. Why Wargaming?
T30, why are you trying to spin me out? I was going way out in front of you, and all you had was my ass end. Barely any part of my ass end, and then you thought it would be cool to turn into me. Like, seriously, how stupid can you get?
Found cover. Faster. I'm gonna hit you.
I hope both the T-92s nail you both. They probably will.
More likely.
Probably get fucked.
I think I'm gonna go down and around.
I was thinking about that, but now I'm like, nah.
Yeah, I'm gonna go down and around.
Woo! You got my buddy I shot. I had to get out of there because those T-92s are just going to nail the fuck out of me.
I just bounced already.
Solus at 704 is pretty much ready to die.
Ooh.
Solus, I don't know if you can back up and kill that 704 or what, but...
Yeah, I can do something here. I got a E-100 and whatnot looking at me. Problem I have.
Yeah, he's gonna be coming up. No. I meant like back up the other way. Cause he's gonna be coming up behind you.
IS-4 piece of shit. Can't pen him.
Yeah, Yeah, I'll be over there to help you in a second. I just need to get rid of him, make sure he doesn't come around the corner and fuck me over.
The fuck is spotting me when I'm behind this fucking building? Oh! He's not alone. He's coming at me.
Mm-hmm. I got 3 hits in.
Fuck you, gun! Again!
Why is our Artie not helping you?
I don't know! What do we have, Artie? Where the fuck are they looking? I'm gonna go to him quick. My game, I don't care who killed me.
They're looking to the right.
Oh, yeah, why?
Well, the 58 was looking over there at you, but he was like, eh.
Yeah, I can see where their lines are. You got no fucking shots on those guys, but keep looking.
Gunslinger time.
Keep looking, morons. This is why people hate already players.
So fuck.
This is why people hate them. Because when you die and you go to them, you can see where they're aiming. He's like, if that guy pulls out, I'll have a shot. But he knows I'm shooting at him, so I'm not gonna. And then there's the base camping douchebags that usually can't have a shot up on that hill.
Nope, they can't have shots until they come around out here. Hey, AMX30, how do you like most of your life being gone? I left you with something happy. It's very devastating when you see stupid people. See? This, you know.
One has shots, the other one doesn't.
He did it right. He's in town, like, trying to do this. Very proud of him. Who killed the T-92? That's what I wish. That's what I want to know. Hey, Waffle. I mean, there are 2 tank destroyers that I would like way back here. It's definitely the, fucking these two. Looks like one's running the 15 and the other one's running the 128.
Yeah. One's got the big boy.
Which is not bad. One pens. The other one definitely
protects
fucking
him.
Hurts.
Yeah. Protects him while the other guy's loading.
Mm-hmm. They're trying to find him, but they're going to have a hard time getting him. Oh god, there's a T-95. Oh, already got him. Mm-mm. And there they go. Another demonstration of why that spot's not the greatest.
Well, I already should have fucking fired up there blindly.
Centurion, go kill that Conway. Just go kill him. He has, like, no armor.
What I understand is, why are they even alive? Any RD player I've seen that's competent shoots that spot at about 5 minutes into the game anyway. Because, you know they go there. I don't need to see him, it's a small area.
Go get him. Stop being a pussy. He's almost dead, he's not going to keep coming out.
No goal.
Ooh, he got one last hit in. Oh, wow, you actually did it. Ooh. You are fucked now, 7-1. You can do all you want. He's eventually gonna kill you.
I hear going sideways in front of him helps. Oh. Why he kept shooting too soon. Don't shoot when you're not perfectly square to his side, dipshit. Not helping yourself. Hey!
Nope. I do the most damage and I'm still not all the way up there.
And your shit. 6 for 6 for 2. I love Wargaming's random number generator. later I'll play it, it'll be 6 for 6. And I'll just snap shoot him. People wonder why I play 8s and 7s and 6s, because it's... yeah.
Alrighty guys, that's going to be it for me tonight. Definitely going to be it for me tonight.
Lost enough silver.
Yep. When you start, like, seeing this shit happening, you're just like, alright, I'm done. Old Green Axe. He says such a misleading title that people were getting blown in here. Oh,
man. He just got here. That's the best part.
I know. Well, we've only been streaming for 2 hours, so.
Just fucking got here, douchebags. Why?
Oh, man. Oh, yeah. Well, that was fun. I hope you guys enjoyed that. See y'all later.